Everyone rest up. In the morning, we start the long trip home to confront Hopper and his evil gang. Excuse me, Mr. Mayfly, can you keep it down? We have a really big day tomorrow.
Oh, really? Well, my entire lifespan is 3 hours, so f*** your big day.
Oh, man, at last! I've already been alive for half hour, and I need to get pregnant, like, now!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God, this is the best sex of my whole life! Get it out of me!
Look, I've got at least 47 good minutes left in me, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna waste them.
You're a midlife cliche.
Oh, what was the point of it all? Live, reproduce, die? It's a sick joke. A sick...
Oh!
Oh, finally.
Woo! Party time!
This oh, f*** me.
Wait a minute! Luigi! All of these are gold coins! They're everywhere!
Why are we wasting our lives in the sewers? Our new lives are starting now!
Mario, your new place is awesome! Oh, sorry, bro!
Hey, not to worry! There's a plenty of more where that came from!
Me and the Mario, we get used to the finer things. Now, how about you show me how to use that hunker of yours?
I don't know.
Oh, ding 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 ding. Now I'm sleepy.
Hey, you guys used to come by on a pretty regular basis, but I haven't seen you in a while.
We take it, lady. How about you order yourself a nice male order bride? Hold on. Now scram, capiche?
You were a marvelous.
Oh, mama f***ing mia.
Mario, the mortgage. She's a dude.
Everybody wants a piece of the Mario.
Mario!
Mario! Come on, you son of a bitch!
Mario, it's over.
Hey, any chance you want to kidnap me and put me up in your castle?
No way, princess. I'm spoken for now.
And that's why Daddy and Uncle Luigi are plumbers and we live here, instead of a big, fancy house.
Shut up in your face!
Mother, father, this is my boyfriend, Mario.
Charmed to finally meet your acquaintance, Mario.
Ooh. Did a pig get out a dead fetus in here?
Oh, ho, ho! I beg your forgiveness. I come here through the sewer line.
Mario's a plumber.
So he commutes through human waste.
And he's Italian.
Okay, say no more.
Did you lose something, Mario?
Hey! I found the one!
Yes, in our sofa.
And there it goes.
So I says, hey, a paisan, toilet paper and a paper towels, they ain't the same thing.
Another clogged toilet story. What a delightful compliment to our mushroom soup.
Mushrooms? Ay, ay, ay. Achoo!
Remind me to bring mushrooms on our honeymoon.
I am so sorry. I have a few allergies. Mamma mia, flowers. Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!
My drapes! My meat drapes!
Both equally dusty.
Ay, ay, ay! You know, when we were kids, there were only 150 Pokemon!
Actually, there were 151 Pokemon from the start.
Nerd!
Oh, that's how he wanted to go.
You're pretty good, Misty.
Better than you, Ash. Oh, darn. Ash, why have we been playing tennis with a Pokeball?
Pikachu pissed on my rug. Damn right.
Pikachu! Jigglypuff! Choo-choo! Pikachu!
Back into your Pokeball, Pikachu!
I wonder what it's like inside those Pokeballs.
I wonder when you'll shut up and make my dinner.
Ooh.
Are you ready to battle, ass?
My name is Ash! Pikachu! I choose you!
Pikachu! I choose you!
Where's that new driver you hired? Who the hell are you?
I'm the best!
Let's go!
There's four of you!
Who cares? Now drive!
The deal was transportation for three men whose combined weight did not exceed 250 kilos!
Well, this is a new deal! Now drive!
One of you has to go!
Are you nuts? They're almost here!
That's better!
Oh, man, they're gaining on us!
I always come prepared!
What, are you kidding me? Banana peels! Whoa! Actually, they are surprisingly effective!
Look out!
Are those green turtles?
Whatever they are, they're getting shot!
No! Green turtles are in danger!
You're not gonna try to smash through that, are you?
I already told you! I'm the best! Don't worry, they won't follow us out here.
I thought you said they wouldn't follow us.
Once we're across that bridge, we're home free.
He's gaining on us. Do something.
We're almost there.
He's gonna catch us. Use one of the things.
No, not that one. The blue turtle shell always seeks out the lead car.
Garfield, we have some bad news.
Oh, someone got a case of the Mondays.
You have type 2 diabetes.
Oh, Garfield, your love of lasagna was your undoing.
Actually, his astoundingly irresponsible owner was his undoing.
Oh, Garfield plays by his own rules, Liz.
We need to remove all 4 feet.
What? Hands too?
You don't have hands, Garfield. You're not people. You're a pet with no job or income who somehow managed to consume enormous quantities of Italian cuisine year after year.
How much is this going to cost?
Oh, about $2,200.
No.
John!
You did this to him!
That's like a used car, man. I can't drop that kind of cash into a 13-year-old cat. No. No. Negatory, good buddy. Not giving you no. What's it gonna be, Garfield 2? Dry food or spaghetti and meatballs? Excellent. I knew you'd make the right choice.
Krabby Patties are made out of crab!
Everyone knows Krabby Patties are me family's secret recipe, boy!
Then explain this! You said you fired Carl the night janitor, but this is his tattoo!
You little yellow bastard! I treated you like a son, me boy!
And it's not just crabs! Squidward, those calamari rings are squid! And your chicken of the sea salad? Ha! Tuna! Chicken of the sea is tuna!
You fed us to us!
You gonna pay you to kill us?
You're disgusting!
No! I'm the last honest man in Bikini Bottom! We're all animals, boys and girls! Eating each other is what nature intended!
I'm just glad nothing disgusting happens to a sponge.
Okay, just gotta scrub deep within your rolls of fat, and we're done.
I said nothing disgusting ever happens to a sponge!
I hope that's pudding in there.
Okay, guys, Andy's almost home from college for spring break.
How would they celebrate a spring break? And that's the saddest time for me.
Oh, Slink.
Silly canine.
What a freaking jake. Andy's here.
All right, ladies. Single file front and center. Commander in chief on the premises.
You mean Obama?
He's not my president.
Tell my story!
Etch, what's going on up there?
Oh, Lord! Oh, thank
you! You gotta help that girl,
Sarge.
Oh, gosh, she won't stop screaming. What does my f***ing box try even mean?
Yeah. This is awesome. Damn it, I left my favorite toy back at the dorm.
His favorite toy?
Time to improvise.
What's he doing with Buzz?
Yes, and ready for a test drive.
He didn't.
Not Buzz.
To infinity.
And beyond. Domino, motherfucker.
Buzz?
My Buzz.
You okay?
Hello, Woody. Do you know what my daddy did? Poop. He pooped. Poop-a-doop-doop-poop. Up, down, by left, I'm pooping these pants.
It's okay, pal. We're here for you.
And the farmer, he hauls another load away. By load. By load.
Good night, sweet prince.
We gonna play tomorrow?
You bet, pal. You bet.
To infinity.
And beyond.
The Channel 6 News Masquerade Ball is the perfect opportunity for me to kidnap April O'Neil. She's the perfect bait to catch the turtles. Wow, out of that bulky lesbian jumpsuit, she's hot as shit.
Care to dance, Mr. Potter?
What? And what's your costume?
Belle from Beauty and the Beast, but a dick slut.
Is your favorite restaurant Taco Bell?
You are hilarious.
On the count of three, say your favorite band. One, two, three. Toad the Let's Rocket.
Wait, are you?
In love? Yes. What? Bye!
Shredder?
Think of something poetic, Oroku. But soft! You are total boner food!
Oh, Shredder, my heart doesn't take sides.
People won't approve.
No one can keep us apart.
Oh, hell to the no!
We're soulmates! We both love Toad the Wet Sprocket!
Toad the what? Is that a sex thing?
Have you guys had sex?
No, just dry humping and ball play.
Ball play?
You must stay away from Shredder, April. He is dangerous. Sleep here tonight. Donatello, grab the guest pillows.
What are you doing here?
I came to say hi, and also have sex after the whole hi thing.
It's like Six Flags Hurricane Harbor in my panties right now. You really toted my wet sprocket. When will I see you again?
Soon, I hope. I should go before the turtles wake up. Plus, I have some major extends farts coming on.
April, just go on one date with Casey. He's a good guy.
Casey is a jobless loser in sweats.
Good start to my morning.
So I left. What should I do, Mr. Rat King? I belong with Shredder.
I have an idea!
And my idea involves you taking a lot of poison very quickly.
Go on.
It can't be. April! No! Why?
Ow! Ow! What the fuck? Shredder!
April, you're alive!
The poison only made me appear dead. Didn't you read Romeo and Juliet? You ass clown.
No! Just gonna take my Toad the Wet Sprocket bootleg back